So I'm walking through the yard this morning and I see this old Impala, open it up, and it has a cassette tape adapter. And I'm thinking, who still has one of those in their car? But not judging anybody. I get a few cars away over to this town and country, open it up, and there's another tape adapter. So now I'm like, what is going on here? Why are there so many tape adapters? What, is it 1999 or is it 2022? I come over by this Highlander and there's another one. I don't know what's going on.